man.
Yo, Jimbo, you there? What's the haps in Jersey, fellow troll hunter?
Pretty quiet. A few goblins. Getting in touch for any particular reason? Like, say, to congratulate me?
Congratulate you? On what?
Oh, I don't know. My special day? Another trip around the sun?
Not sure what you're talking about, but whatevs. No, I wanted to ask you if you've seen anything strange, more than the usual.
What's strange, considering the whole Morgana Eternal Night fiasco last year?
Oh, I don't know. Strange, like Arcadia getting overrun by pirate trolls?
Irate trolls, aren't they all? What is it?
Holding them off for now, but they're all over the plate. They look like...
Pirates?
Yes! Pirate trolls!
I'm on my way. I'm ready. I'm almost there.
Hurry! There's too many of them! Toby, I'm going to use my shadow staff to bring you here.
Okay.
Claire, Toby, are you okay?
Thank you. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Whoa!
Porgon?
Have no idea who that is.
Yeah, me neither, but I'm getting a powerful whiff of Pirate Troll deja vu here.
Shiny!
Hey, where'd you go, Jimbo?
He's gone.
What happened?
Hello? Is this blasted thing working?
Merlin?
Oh, good. Finally found you.
Gosh, Jimbo, where have you been?
We've been trying to contact you for weeks.
Weeks? But I just saw you a minute ago.
For us, it's been longer.
A lot longer. Jim, listen. We need to warn you about Porgon.
He's not like any other troll you've ever faced. His magic allows him to teleport anywhere, anytime.
Time travel? That's not possible.
Of course it is, if you have the right magic. However, I've never known a troll to have it.
So, if Porgon can send me through time to Arcadia, then when am I?
Nearly a year ago.
Yeah, last summer. Back before you were a troll.
So if I'm in the past, then you're in the future? Like right now? How are we even talking?
Oh, I've added a bit of my magic to all of your texting doodads.
Way better coverage now. The roaming charges are pretty steep, though.
Shiny!
What's going on?
It's Porgon! I'm going after him.
The
James, wait. I have to warn you.
No time to talk. Gotta run. Let me at him.
There? Any sign of Porgon?
Only his minions, so far. Let's do this.
Hmm.
Something, something venerable, beheld us, something, something, trickster troll.
What he said was, trickster trolls delight in using magic to bring disorder to both humans and trolls alike.
I'm ready.
something something venerable beheld a something something trickster troll.
What he said was, trickster trolls delight in using magic to bring disorder to both humans and trolls alike.
Porgon, just shout avast! That's what pirates are supposed to say, right? Mm.
Let me at him.
What is that thing that Porygon holds up whenever he teleports?
Ooh, wouldn't it be funny if it was alien tech?
Who knows? But I think it's what gives Porygon his power to teleport through time.
Jim, are you there? What happened?
It was Porygon. Almost had him, but he disappeared.
It was a portal in time. That's what I was trying to warn you about. Porygon has caught you in a time loop. It's an alternative reality, a loop revolving around a specific event. I need you to stay in the past. I need to know what Porygon is up to. I fear there may be darker forces at work here.
Are you kidding me? I thought he was just a trickster.
I'm in no mood for kidding. Follow Porygon. Find out what he's looking for.
How am I supposed to follow him if he can create time portals at will?
There is an artifact I created centuries ago that should prove useful. I buried it below what is now Trell Market for Blinkus Galadrigal to find. which he did when he was a young troll over 1,000 years ago. Go to Troll Market and talk to Blinkers. He'll know to give it to you.
But Troll Market is gone. It was destroyed by Morgana during the Eternal Night.
Not in the past, of course. Go there now, and you'll find it to be the exuberant hub of activity you remember it to be.
Oh, right.
Get the coins!
See ya.
Hey. Have fun.
What's this? No one wants to talk to you.
None of my friends recognize me. Am I going crazy?
You're not crazy. You're in the past. You're in Troll Market before you slayed Gunmar and banished Morgana to the Shadow Realm, before you became a half-troll. To everyone in this time loop, you look just like another troll.
What should I do?
You're going to need help from the other troll hunters here. From Lady Claire and the, metal face one. You need to find a way to appear differently to them.
Thank you.
human. Oh, dear. Mm, yeah, well.